out, oh, nah. You see me, no, see stress, rah, rah, oh, ah. All my life I've been searching, I won't fight, let you leave. Blessings come, you can take them, you're the one that I need. Loving above all things, show me your love, mercy. Show me your my love, I need you in my life, but don't leave, no.
I'm blessing every day, all the prayer make you come my way. Give me long life and no stress, all the prayer make you come my way.
Can do more and phrase it with eloquence. Why do I settle for being short of incredible? I can use my whole heart and mind and not a sectional. Apparently I'm a man of potential, could be higher. If God is my audience, then I'm preaching to the choir, cause I could be reaching out to those that feel like they weren't chosen. They fell and never arose, so they hurt and it shows. Why should I be selfish when I could be selfless? Helping someone else could really tell me what the self is. Got so much inside, I gotta let it out. I'm clearing all of these weeds, I'm trying to learn how to sprout. I am the only problem, I gotta learn how to see. Showing you God's love while showing what I can be. Gave it all to the king while the world wanna be a prince. And I haven't felt the same ever since. And Christ said,
I know what you want. You just wanna be better, better. You can come to me for whatever you need.
You know that I love you.
Look, kinda hard when you're living life with a mirror that's pointing.
Oh, 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 I'm blessed.
Waking up, thanking God. Every day is feeling just like Sunday. Wifey fly by my side. Green light, everything is going my way. Riding clean, living dreams. Just left the barber and I'm feeling like Midas. Heard him say, give him praise. What's in the water got you acting like this? Ain't a day go by that I don't try to thank the Lord up above. And if you wonder why I'm loving life, I'm close and I tell you what's up. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed, yes. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed, yes. Playing cards, laughing hard.
For long am I? O da o mai ki he pong pong i oe au ni. Ko e aho whakaosi ia e wafe e uanoa. Nai to e tō e taufa, kafa kafa. He loto whare o sisi. O morea ia e whae fita. I he pong pong i oe au ni. Pakodui o ai tawanga a ngalutuku. I he whewin. Ka kuwhi korea te bemoa kai ngalotu. Pakakawa te bemoa ho maulotu. Tau kore ki la marie maoni, kene hifo hifo hoko ko e whanonga, ki he whanau, whamakapuna, ka mai family, ko uhi ko e taufa, kua tō he loto whare o sisi. I e whawhini, ko utui tae veivei ua, ko e pōpoaki, mo hanga he whaifkau o teu teu mō ki tau tolu e whawhini. Ke whai aki a he whamawai, o e uanoa, uanoa. Ia whaimba mo e whakaheke he ka wholau, oi wanoa ua taha. E hoko ia ko e tāpua ki e whamiri, ta beheka ki tau tōlu ko tōpe, o ki tau isaione i whiawhini. Ke utua ia tau ngēsi ipu maha. Ke hoko ia ko e whakaloto lahi, ki e whanonga whakapiri kim, o ki tau whai, ta mei taime ki itaniti. Whaivkau, o taramonu atu, o kore ke laumari e maanioni, kene lea ye de koi ko hi koi po pok o te te ke ke hanga wah wah mo si si i e fi af kon malo
Hi everyone. Now it's time for our special item. Can I please call up on Goinonia? Now's your time. Thank you.
Lord, say, Lord. Good evening, everybody. I was asked to give a pep talk for those who will be leading next year, but I don't think I'm the right person because I didn't have any lakanga this year or next year. But, you know, when you get the opportunity to be used, you just say yes. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, I'm here. I'm nervous. I'm scared. I'm guilty. I'm tainted with sin, Lord. So I pray that you empty me. I pray that you fill me and use me. May the words that come out of my mouth be clear, so clear that there's no misunderstanding, Lord. And I also pray for our family who is going through a hard time, our church family as well, Lord. I pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. I thought of so many stories to share because God has been so good this year, I think, to everyone that's sitting here. And then on my way here, this other story popped up in my head and I thought, okay, I'm going to share that one. I work in a place where we help young children and their families. We help to keep them safe and, you know, give them what they need. And it's sometimes hard, but it's a work that I prayed for and God answered me with, and it's a blessing to serve in our community in that way. So every year, there's this church around the corner from work. They're called Harvest, and they bless us. They bless our office every year around Christmas. They come in and just, this is how they serve. They serve us with food, all the workers, and then they come with mountains and mountains of gifts for all the children in our care, and they come through our work. And it's so massive. It's like a huge mountain, but they split it. So it's like 0 to 2 year old boys and girls, 3 to 5 boys and girls. So it's easier for the social workers just to come, pick up a gift, then go see their client. And this year was no different. We had these people come and bless our office. They came, served their food. They left a mountain of presents. And divided it and everything, and the social workers were able to come and collect and go. So the social workers come one by one. You know, after the people leave after serving us and giving us presents, man, you should see our office. It's like the survival of the fittest. You have to go in and pick your presents first before another social worker picks their present for their kid. And so one by one, they came in, the social workers came in, they come collect their presents for their kids, and then they're out the door. And this one day last week, Christmas was last week, one day last week, I was having lunch with this with one of our social workers, and we were close to the pile where they had all the gifts. And I heard one social worker, while we were eating, one social worker was going through all the gifts, looking for a gift for this family. And she went for the gifts, and she noticed that there was only, like, books. And she was like, it's Bibles. I know it's Bibles. Like, man, why would they give us Bibles? Can you imagine, like, a kid being excited to get a present, rip it open, and then it's a Bible, the biggest build-ups. That's what she was saying. And then we laughed, or I laughed. And then I heard another social worker go, I know, right? I know, who would want a Bible for a present? And while I was eating with the social worker, she looked up and she goes, hey, she's Tongan, hey, it's not your job to know how the other people will receive it. Your job is to just give it. And we just all, like, rolled our eyes. She's older. She was like, yeah, whatever. And the social worker couldn't find another gift, so she had to give it. Even though she knew it was the Bible, she had to give it. Anyway, the next day, when I went to work, I saw her again. The social worker, and I go, "Hey, sis, what happened to the gift that you went with yesterday? How was the Bible?" And she went, "Man, sis, I went to go to this home. There were little kids there, but we went to go see them because the mom just got released from prison. And as they were looking to check if the kids were right, gave them the presents. She ended up giving the present to this young mom who just came out of prison. When she opened the present, she said, the mom just started crying. And she said, you know, me going into prison, my mind was so not right. I did so much bad things. And when I went to prison, I was struggling. I struggled so much. And one day, there was this group that came and visited us in prison. And they gave me a Bible. And she said, when she opened the Bible, she thought she'd never read the Bible. When she opened the Bible, there was a picture that fell out. And the picture that fell out was Jesus. He was crying on his knees. She said from that point on, she read the Bible. And she studied the Bible. And when she got released from prison, she was changed. She needed a new Bible. And they came just in time with this one Bible. I was reminded that when you are presented with the opportunity to serve in His name, whether it's to deliver a simple present or to be a leader in 2021, it's not your job to know how it will end or how people will receive you. Your job is to simply deliver. 1 Peter 4:11, if anyone speaks, let him speak as the oracles of God. If anyone ministers, let him do it with the ability which God supplies. That in all things, God may be glorified through Jesus Christ, to whom belong the glory and the dominion forever and ever. Amen.
Teach me how to love you, show me how to trust you, more than with my words or with a song. No, it's not that easy to live life down on my knees, but with faith I know I'll carry on. There is more to see than with my eyes, but fear sometimes can leave me paralyzed. I've realized never knew the fight would last so long. In seasons of depression, I plead for your protection. Make me right, I'm tired of being wrong. Every time this hope, it seems to die, and the voices all around me feed that lie. Everything I see tells me to let go, yet it is
soul. Guess what? We have exactly 8 minutes before we say goodbye to this old year. Exactly 8 minutes. Marianne gave me a running sheet to look at, and I look at it. I've got half an hour to share a message. I've got 7 minutes to share my message. But I praise God. I praise God that we make it this far. Exactly at half past four this morning, I received a text from my head elder saying that one of the mother of the church say goodbye. What are they? But absolutely tonight, I can testify that my God is faithful. And it is well. Well, family, it is well with my soul. Though it's so hard, though we said this, but my God is faithful. Two minutes, oh no. We got 6 minutes before we say goodbye. If I do question how faithful is my God, my mind take back to 1923 to a great song written by a great guy. Kotokota sales malu ipe na netohia erea o tohiko ni. And this is how I will sum up my great God. Great is thy faithfulness. Amen. O God, my Father, there is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassion, they fail not. My God is faithful. As thou hast been, thou forever will be. I like the chorus. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, thy hand hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Amen. What do I mean, the Nima? We have 5 minutes left and we have to say goodbye to 2020. What are you? If you have your word with you, please, I will be very fast for the next 4 minutes. And listen to the faithfulness of my God. Listen to the faithfulness of my God. Fanong mai ki he faitoton ahoku otua ke fagama opa opa ke uanoa uanoa he minite famo konga poni okutoe. My God is faithful. Family, my God is faithful. Listen, Deuteronomy 7 and verse 9. Know therefore that the Lord your God is God. He is faithful God, keeping his covenant of love to 1,000 of generation of those who love him and keep his commandment. Church family, we have 3 minutes. Then we say goodbye to 2020. But could you come with me at this very moment to testify that Jesus is faithful? He is faithful. Even unto the last day of this year, 2020, the very last day, one of our mother have to say goodbye. Why do we have to experience? Why do we have to say goodbye to our loved ones? Why do we have to? Psalm 89:1. I will sing of the Lord's great love forever. With my mouth, I will make your faithfulness known through all generation. I will sing 2020, regardless of what happened, regardless of what we have experienced, we will pause to sing for your great love, for you are faithful, and you are faithful to each and every one of us. To emini de taha mo se konne fa fitu patauri ma vai ki he tau kone io nungo ene faingata kaku ke fai do tonu be ai odwa fa fi go mo miniti go ni. Please I invite you, close your eyes. As we await and welcome 2021. 2 minutes da. Pada uria mawai ke tau motu akai hakwe tau fuong. Toe sekone ni manoa. And as you close your eyes and ask the Holy Spirit to begin with him for 2021. Although I say koni e tolu noa, pera urea mawa e ge ua noa, kata utaritari a ua noa wata. Whakawhidai angai au tau laumare, ko tau mawa e, mo e uanoa, uanoa. He ko tau tū uta, ki he uanoa wata. What a year it has been. But God and his faithfulness will forever be. Ko pore o e tau fo o goen. I he tau tari tari a e ua noa ua taha. O ku pore i aki ke tau kamata. I he lalaka o tau ne. Pea moe malohi o e faito tonu o e otua. Ke tau fononga a Eva neongo hono whaingata. Ke tau tākaua, ke tau kaunga, pe hei gai te tau tō, hei gai te tau hinga, he ko koene whai totonu, o kuia teki tau tōle, he whanonga anga kone. Kahiri e, fasi tau fo owa kau iwi mo na ulongo ako i tua he. E talange rewa ke nau ki whakalongolongo. Haki miniti pe ni manai. He kou whaka amuau ke ke talanoa koe ki ho olalaka pe mo eke. Paula, can you ask the band just to pause for the next, or Paula Tupo, next 4 to 5 minutes. I'm going to give you that opportunity on your own. Please pray. I'm going to invite everybody in this house to pray. And ask God to partnership with you as we begin again. Though it may seem old, the old routine. But let's start afresh with him as our partner for the next 12 months. Let's pray. Get out of them.
Heavenly Father, as we pause to acknowledge you, we want to first of all say thank you very much. For when we look at ourselves, we know definitely there is nothing good in us that could possibly make it this far. But thank you, Jesus, for you alone and your faithfulness has helped us thus far. And Father, each and everyone who are present tonight, those who are watching from home, as we begin this new year, 2021, the unknown of our journey, we bring it all to the throne of grace. As we remember how hard it is for 2020, but we make it because you were so. I'm a pakio vasi kola. Kago mo ngai fe fino siasi. Kage maulava fetongi tu unga. Kage maulava o fakanonga pe fakafi mari. Kade maulava pe o kore ge afiona. Ke hifu mai ho lau mari e fakanonga. Manatua si fanau. Fanga mokopuna, family, hefu taimi fainga dani. Egu mawanga ko wiko mauka inga lotu. Hela hipe ngai pea una fainga taana mau kakau mai ai. Kau mau mumoi atu agi mau tolu ni keke nono agi mau tolu e maya oi ofa. Hei kaitoi motuhi e he fili. Kata ulalaka pirikimi mokoe. Kaurewa kuma wausia e ahopeheni. Oe wanoa wataha. Tabwa kima emo e maufeo hii. Famone more e mautono unou. Kai whakateunga fo ou ki mautolu. Ie laka te maufai he tau koeni. Tau fono ngā bea mokoe he tau fo ouni. Kapau e pehe. Te maufie maari e kotoai. Ia kalaisi koe alo. Kako mau famoui. Amen. Fafta ye kiku tawikuna e mawaitau o e uanoa uanoa te a kua tautu uta ki he uanoa uataha. Ki tafo kekepe ki he tukotaha o tafa ki o tangiai Happy New Year.